Welcome back. In this video, we will go over the skeleton of the foot. The skeleton of the foot consists of three groups of bones. The first group, we have the tarsals. The second group, we have the metatarsals. And the third group, we have the phalanges. Starting with the first group, the tarsals, we have 7 tarsal bones in each foot. All tarsal bones, they are short bones in shape. Starting with the first tarsal bone, this is the talus. The talus articulates with the tibia through this surface right here. This is the tibia and this is the talus articulation. The tibia, fibula, and the talus, they form the ankle joint. Moving to the second tarsal bone right here, this is the calcaneus. This is the heel bone. The body weight is concentrated on the talus and the calcaneus. Moving to the third tarsal bone, which is the navicular bone. The navicular looks like an N. Articulates with the talus and the cuneiform family. We have 3 members, 3 bones in the cuneiform family. The first right here is the medial cuneiform. The big toe is the medial toe in the anatomical position. So this is the medial cuneiform. This is the intermediate cuneiform. And this is the lateral cuneiform, toward the lateral aspect of the foot, right here. And the 7th tarsal bone, we have the cuboid bone, right here. Moving to the second group, we have the metatarsals. We have 5 metatarsals in each foot. All metatarsals, they are long bones in shape. They have 2 ends and a shaft. The metatarsals, they articulate with the tarsals and the phalanges right here. The metatarsals are numbered 1 through 5, starting from the big toe. So this is metatarsal number 1. This is metatarsal number 3. This is metatarsal number 5. Moving to the third group, the phalanges, each toe has 3 phalanges. Right here, we have the proximal phalanx, this is the middle phalanx, and this is the distal phalanx. Proximal phalanx, middle phalanx, and distal phalanx. Except for the big toe, it has only 2 phalanx. Similar to the fingers, all fingers, they have 3 phalanges, except the thumb, it has 2 phalanges. We have 14 phalanges in each foot. All the phalanges, they are long bones in shape. They have 2 ends and a shaft. 2 ends and a shaft, and this is also a long bone in shape. In the anatomical position, the big toe is the medial toe, and the little toe is the lateral toe. I hope you found the video helpful. Hit the like button and subscribe for more amazing content.